This is a class that teaches everyday people, parents, teachers, young adults, how to survive a shooting.
These nuts are going to schools and churches and Wendy's. How do you stop them?
I think it's time for all of us to wake up and start learning and start protecting ourselves and our children and to basically take charge.
We have to learn how to survive.
Which is why they're here.
The moment that you pause, I pull the trigger and you're dead.
Stephen Biankowski is a former undercover and special operations NYPD officer. Now he's a partner in Safe Solutions, a security company.
Most civilians go through their day-to-day activities without even noticing things around them that could prospectively save their life.
First thing we need to do, says Biankowski, is react to the situation.
Not shuddering, was that a gunshot? You need to move away from the gunfire.
Next, look for what he calls environmental weapons, things nearby like chairs or tables, even kitchen supplies.
Use a pot. If there's something standing nearby, you can cause a distraction that would possibly give you or somebody else an increased chance of escaping or possibly disarming the gunman.
And for parents, he advises we teach our children to be aware from the start.
You know, don't just walk into a setting and get comfortable. Be aware all the time. Take a glance around. See if anything is going on.